Most of us, when we get high, we just want to eat. But there is a new generation of stoners coming up. Stoner cleaners! The Stoner Cleanup Initiative is an online initiative that encourages smokers to clean up their smoking spots and keep it this way. Because it ain't a good smoking spot if it's rubbish. Even stoned people know that. So they clean. Suddenly legalizing weed is in everybody's best interest, since cleaning up the litter is very expensive. In the US alone, they spend $11 billion annually just on cleaning up the litter. But weed smokers are not the only people who have recently showed an interest in the litter. You might have heard of magnet fishing, litterati, or detrashed. These are all parts of the anti-littering movement. Cigarette butts are the most littered item in the world, with 4.5 trillion discarded annually. The required time for cigarette butts to break down vary from 5 years to 400 years for complete degradation. Taking care of the litter is expensive as hell too. In the US alone, they spend 10 times more money on cleaning up the litter than they do on the trash disposal. The litter is negatively affecting our quality of life. It's polluting water, air, soil, and can transmit diseases such as malaria or West Nile virus, or can start fires. It's visually polluting as well. Actually, it's so disturbing that not even the stoned people can take it, and this should really tell us something. The more we are surrounded by the litter, the more likely we are to litter as well, and therefore cause more damage to ourselves, the other people, animals, and the whole environment. Individuals, communities, and organizations are taking the matters into their own hands by picking up the litter and disposing of it properly. Rubbish Revolution, Litterati, and Open Litter Map are apps anyone can download and help to clean up their neighborhood. Now, how does it work? Basically, you go for a walk, you take a bag with you, and you pick up some litter. You take pictures and upload them using the app. Map where you found them and what you found. The goal is not only to clean the planet or your street, but also to collect the data on where and what kind of litter there is, so the proper measures can be taken, like placing more bins or asking individuals to clean after themselves. On Reddit, the detrashed community regroups over 26,000 subscribers, posting pictures and stories about collecting the litter in their place daily. Going for a walk is not enough anymore. Taking a bag with you and picking up some rubbish is the thing to do right now. New inventions to support these anti-litter movements are having a major buzz, like magnet fishing, for instance. How does that work? Well, basically, you use a huge magnet to fish metallic litter from your local river or sea. And people find some amazing stuff down there, from random metallic pieces, fishing hooks and bottle caps, to bikes, bells, or even 1,500 years old Viking sword. The only downside is that after the whole day of fishing, there is no dinner for you. And that's it for today. Thank you for keeping me company while we clean this little beach in Kotor, Montenegro. If you don't mind getting your hands dirty, maybe you could also clean something around you. Or share and like this video and subscribe to this channel to not miss our next video. And see you then. Bye bye.